three. Three of you like puzzles. Four.
Yay!
You too, huh, Charlie?
Lots of people like puzzles.
Everybody likes puzzles.
So many people.
Now, what's the best way to put together a puzzle? And to know where the pieces go, what do you have to look at?
This box itself.
The box, right?
The box.
And if you look at the box, you can see how the picture looks, and then you can put the pieces in.
Yeah, then you can make all the puzzles.
Now let me ask you this. If I open this up like this, and I take these puzzle pieces, and I put them into this bag like this, put them all in there, and I shake it up really good. Do you think the puzzle will come together just right? How about if I shake it again? Let me shake it again. Like that, you remember.